Hello and welcome. Your Mac comes with nearly 60 apps, allowing you to be productive and efficient from the get-go. After watching this video, you will know all of them. Let's begin. Activity Monitor. Monitor your CPU, memory, disk, network, and energy usage. Airport Utility. Set up an airport device and manage your wireless network. App Store. Discover, install, update, and preview Mac apps. Audio MIDI Setup. Set up a MIDI and manage and customize input and output audio devices. Automator. Automate tasks without a scripting or programming experience. Bluetooth File Exchange. Transfer files between your Mac and other Bluetooth devices. Books. Preview, download, manage, and read free and paid ebooks and audiobooks. Bootcamp Assistant. Install Windows on an Intel-based Mac. Calculator. Convert units and calculate in simple scientific, programming, and RPM modes. Calendar. Import, add, edit, view, and manage your events in full details. Chess. Play chess with a computer or another person. Color Scene Utility. Add, edit, apply, and manage color profiles and filters for color consistency across devices and apps. Console. Access, share, and manage your Mac's system logs and reports. Contacts. Import, add, edit, view, and manage your contacts. Dictionary. Look up words as you do with a paper dictionary. Digital color meter. Find and pick the color value of any pixel on your screen. Disk utility. Format, partition, and check your disk and any external storage devices. DVD player. Play DVD movies from external or internal optical drives. FaceTime. Make audio and video calls, including group calls and phone calls, with an iPhone. Find My. Share your location, look at your devices, AirTag items, family and friends. Phone Book. Add, view, and manage phones.
GarageBand.
Make music using loops, MIDIs, and virtual instruments. Grapher. Turn math equations into 2D and 3D graphs. Home. Add, monitor, operate, and manage connected smart home automation devices. Image capture. Scan images and transfer videos and images from an iPhone or camera. iMovie. Make movies, slideshows, and trailers with ease. Kitchen access. Add, edit, recover account passwords and certificates. Keynote. Make presentation slides quickly. Mail. Add and manage accounts to send and receive emails. Maps. Find places, view traffic condition, plan a driving, biking, walking, or public transportation route. Messages. Send and receive text and audio messages with images, tab bags, and more. Migration Assistant. Transfer your data from a Mac, PC, or disk. Mission Control. Add, view, and switch between desktop spaces and apps. Music. Buy, add, play songs, and manage your audio library. News. Keep updated with news and stories around you. Notes. Add, edit, and view notes. Numbers. Make powerful spreadsheets. Pages. Make stylish documents. Photo booth. Record and capture using your camera with effects and filters. Photos. Store, add, share, edit, and view your photos and videos. podcast. Listen to the podcast that interests you. Preview. View and do minor editing to a variety of documents, including PDFs and images. QuickTime. Play and do minor editing to audios and videos with a wide range of formats. Reminders. Make lists, tasks, and to-dos, and get reminded. Safari. Browse the web. A screenshot. Capture and record your screen. A script editor. Write scripts and make quick apps to automate tasks. Settings. Access system preferences and change settings. Siri. Get voice assistance and do tasks hands-free. Stickies. Add notes to your desktop. Stocks. Get updates on stocks, market, and financial matters. System information. View your Mac's specifications, check disk space and warranty. Terminal. Execute actions using commands. Text edit. Make, edit, and view simple and rich text files. Time machine. Backup and restore your Mac. TV. Buy, preview, watch movies and TV shows. Voice memos. Record, edit, and share audio. VoiceOver utility. Access the full range of accessibility features like text-to-speech and Braille. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.